Hello friends, welcome to my education channel. Today we will discuss about SSC CHSL 4 March 2018 Morning Shift General Awareness Question Paper. Which of the following is not taken into account to estimate national income? Correct answer is service of a housewife. Parallel economy emerged due to correct answer tax evasion. Approximately how much is the net area under crops sown in India? Correct answer is 14 crore hectares. In which of the following year Micro, Small and Medium Enterprises Development Act MSMED was passed? Correct answer is 2006. As per Census of India 2011, which of the following pairs of cities recorded the highest population? Correct answer is Delhi and Mumbai. The state is everywhere. It leaves hardly a gap. This statement explains the concept of correct answer is welfare state. In which report of the Second Administrative Reforms Commission has identified citizen-centric administrations as barriers of good governance in India? Correct answer is 12th report. Which schedule of the Constitution of India lists the states and union territories of India? Correct answer is 1st schedule. As per the Constitution of India, who is authorized to transfer the judge of the High Court to another High Court? Correct answer is the President of India. Which article of the Constitution of India ensures the freedom of the press? Correct answer is Article 19. Who was the first Tirthankar of Jainism? Correct answer is Rishabh Dev. Who was the first Gupta ruler to attain the title of Maharaja Dhiraj? Correct answer is Chandragupta. Which one of the following kings was defeated by Muhammad Ghori in the Battle of Chandavar? Correct answer is Jaichand. Who among the following was bestowed with the title of Sahib-e-Alam Babar was by Bahadur Shah during the uprising of 1857? Correct answer is Bhakt Khan. Who among the following was the president of the Central Legislative Assembly in August 1925? Correct answer is Vitthal Bhai Patel. Which of the following is considered to be the largest volcano on Earth in terms of its mass and footprints? Correct answer is Tamu Massif. Which of the following layers of the atmosphere makes radio communication possible? Correct answer is ionosphere. What is the name of mid-latitude grassland in South America? Correct answer is Pampas. Mahatma Gandhi hydropower project is situated on which waterfall? Correct answer is Jog. At which the following hills the Eastern Ghats join the Western Ghats? Correct answer is Nilgiri Hills. Which state government has launched the Rishta project? Correct answer is Himachal Pradesh. At which of the following places India's first tribal internship summit was held in November 2017? Correct answer is Dantewada. Pradhan Mantri Jan Dhan Yojana is related to correct answer financial service. Who among the following has won a gold medal at the World Weightlifting Championship 2017? Correct answer is Sun Mirabai Chanu. Who among the following has won a bronze medal at the Olympics held in the year 1952? Correct answer is K.D. Jadhav. The unseen Indira Gandhi is written by? Correct answer is Dr. K.P. Mathur. Who among the following has received Dronacharya Award in August 2017? Correct answer is Brij Bhushan Mohantai. Which of the following countries have signed IBSA Trust Fund Agreement in October 2017? Correct answer is India, Brazil, South Africa. Which is the neighboring country of India where rupee is not used as a currency? Correct answer is Bangladesh. All the arithmetic and logical operation in a computer are done by? Correct answer is ALU, Arithmetic Logical Unit. Please friends, don't forget to like it and subscribe my channel. Thank you friends.